Hey guys, welcome to MissionMargarita.com. I'm your host, Robert McCrary. Today we're going to be making a margarita very similar to Chili's El Presidente margarita. What we're going to do, we're going to start out with 1 1/2 ounce premium silver tequila. We're going to add 1/2 ounce of Cointreau, 1/2 ounce of Presidente brandy, 4 ounces sweet and sour, and a splash of lime juice. Shake that up. Strain into our salt-rimmed margarita glass. And there you have a margarita very similar to Chili's El Presidente margarita. Now, to find out how to make that and hundreds of other margarita recipes, go to MissionMargarita.com. Cheers! Blame it on the margarita. Blame it on the